I will enter his gates with thanksgiving in my heart. I will enter his courts with praise. And I will say, this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice, for he he has made me glad. Yes, he has, for us to see the first day of 2023.